It was a white Christmas in Naples this year, not with snow, but with bags filled with garbage, and it has residents up in arms.
We pay the highest taxes for waste management in the world, and we are ashamed to walk down our streets. Look at this mess. Our politicians have ruined our city.
The province's landfill located in Chiaiano was closed on Christmas Day at a time when daily quantities of waste increases by 30%, totaling to a whopping 1,500 tons. To make matters worse, nearby towns refused to accept the city's exceeding quantities of boxes, bags, and dinner leftovers. More than 2,000 tons of rubbish has accumulated in these streets since December 25th, and although some of it has been cleaned up, the city faces a new emergency that has officials scrambling for solutions. It is difficult to see the garbage crisis from City Hall, but the hygiene councillor, with his busy schedule these days, begs to differ. He's been answering phone calls throughout the day, giving advice to residents to prevent greater disaster from happening.
There's huge risks of fires to break out, since Neapolitans are traditionally very enthusiastic about firecrackers during New Year's celebrations. And setting trash on fires also occurs. We are asking residents to keep cardboard boxes and paper inside homes until the situation clears.
And downtown in the shopping district, garbage is hardly noticeable, until slowly but surely, mounds on street corners slowly reappear right next to what would usually be a nice place for locals and tourists to grab a quick bite to eat. Tina has been working for her family for the past 4 years. She says not only is business suffering, but so is her city's reputation.
Tourists stop by, take photos of this kiosk, and then they're after the next subject. There's so much beauty here, but only the ugly scenes seem to surface when you hear about Naples today.
As far as the government is concerned, no concrete plan has been declared, only criticism from Premier Silvio Berlusconi. According to the premier, local authorities are responsible for the crisis and for not respecting commitments to build new garbage dumps and incinerators. Activists are also warning officials of the health hazards involved with waste disposal. In the Umberto Gallery and in front of a Christmas tree, this local says he wishes politicians could resolve the garbage crisis in the new year. Christine Legault, Press TV, Naples.